Live from beautiful downtown Redwood Shores, California, it's the EA Radio Show with Tony Bruno.
Hello, everyone. Tony Bruno coming at you with news from Week 11 around the NFL. Don't you even think about moving from the spot you're in right now, because we have news and fun coming up. Stay tuned. We've got an update out of Carolina. The Panthers are in a great position here at the midway point of the season. They have the best record in their conference, and they're seemingly on their way to finishing with one of the top two records, which would give them a bye week and maybe home field advantage throughout the playoffs. But alas, this is only the midway point of the season. They could still lose enough games to knock them out of the playoffs entirely. But I don't really foresee that happening. They've competed at a high level this year and seem they can win the rest of their games. If they can remain healthy and keep their momentum, I think they'll get into the playoffs easily, still having the best record in their conference. Let's go to the phones to see what some of you think.
Hello, Tony. Thanks for getting me on today. Mira, I enjoyed this prognostication at the midway point of the season, but it's still way too early to tell that'll happen. Yes, they've done good, but they can still fall from the top. They're a good bunch, but sometimes they get too overconfident and they play poorly because of it, you know? It shows when you go out and play a game on a different level, a lower level. They should really try to just stay focused at the game at hand and not even think about the playoffs at this point. Tony, that's all I have for you today. Ciao.
Thanks for calling in. We know it's tough to get through sometimes. All right, folks, how about a little Tony Bruno rant? Let's talk about college football versus the NFL. I have a fondness for the sport of football, especially NFL style. I think the NFL has done a fabulous job of bringing the game to a wider audience. I think they have all the right rules in place. I think they know what entertainment is about. One of the things I enjoy is watching records get set and broken. That chase for the ultimate personal achievement, those sort of things, they get me going. In college, you don't necessarily feel that way. You may have a strong passion for a team because half your family attended the school, but I think unless you have that type of affiliation with a certain college, you just can't get as emotionally charged up about them. I've heard other people say that too, so it's not just me. The other side of the coin is people enjoy watching college athletes more because they're not playing for money. The stadiums are always packed, the crowds are louder, and more into the game. Well, that's the case in a lot of places because that's all there is to do on a Saturday. It's about location, right? I've said enough about this topic for now. The debate is an old one, and one that will continue to live on. A full schedule of games this week with storylines galore, but one in particular that everyone has been talking about. The Panthers have made some minor adjustments on the defensive side of the ball, and they think it will help secure a road victory over the Chiefs. We hope you enjoyed our Week 11 show, and we're looking forward to bringing you more news next week.